We all like that part. But honestly, if somebody asks you to sing that song, can you do that? If you can't do that, it's okay. You don't have to do that run. Okay? Because I'm teaching today. I want to help somebody. Because I'm tired of seeing people up here doing runs and just skipping all the notes. And then looking in the camera like they're killing. We got to stop doing that. So check this out. This is the kind of stuff I do. Because like I said, I'm really trying to help somebody. So, need your eye. You can always just sing the note. And just, I need your eye away. The agony. You don't have to do that one. Or if you want to do something extra, you can hold it. I need your eye away. You see what I mean? You can hold it. You can, and it's important if you know your scale, like just, and I'm talking about simple, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, da. If you know that stuff, like, so, I need you right away. Did you hear that? I didn't do that. I can't do that, but I did something that I can kind of do. Do you see what I'm saying? You can always simplify the stuff. I need you right away. Hey, you see what I mean? That's all I did. So far, mi, re, do, go in. But I need you right away. Hey! The agony of being alone. Did you see that? Go in works all the time. The ba-ba technique is another great technique. Lord, I need you right away. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And you say it real fast, people think it's a tongue. You're speaking in tongues. You're just saying ba-ba real fast, but they don't know, you know. And that always works. I used that one last week. And repeat the phrase. And that way, you don't have to do the run. Lord, I need you right away. I need you right away. The agony of... You see what I just did right there? And I filled up that space. And all I did was repeat the phrase. I'm just trying to give you some tips. There are so many other things you can do. I would use my voice if I were a singer. I can't do that.
I would use my voice if I were a singer.
You see that? I didn't know. I can't do that. So why make a fool out of myself? Let me just hold the note. I would use my voice. Want to put a little extra notes on it?
I would use my voice if I.
You see that?
I would use my voice.
Go in.
Oh,
hey. If I. You see that? I'm telling you, it works every time. Repeat technique.
I would use my voice. I would use my voice if I were a singer.
You see. And it still flows. You don't have to try to do all of these runs that you know you can't do. Come on. Please. I don't know who this is for, but I'm telling you, I'm trying to help somebody on today. If you don't have the ability to do all those runs, it's fine. You don't have to run. It's okay to jog through a song. Hey, I'm preaching right now. It's okay to jog. Just jog through the song. And then you know what? Sometimes you just gotta walk. Hey, didn't the Bible say walk by faith? Sometimes you just gotta walk through the song. Yeah, just that. Just hold that one note and hold it. Just walk through it. Walk on through it. I'm preaching right now. Hey, I feel this.